A car hits a dozen people on UNCG's campus. The driver runs to take cover, and then the calmest 911 call you'll hear.
I think I need to report a shooting.
The voice isn't afraid. The blood isn't real.
It adds a lot of realism to the exercise.
And the shooter? Firing blanks. That's because this is all a drill.
Switch to PS Ops 1 upon arrival.
But the subject matter couldn't be more serious.
We hope and pray that nothing like this ever happens on UNCG campus or any campus in Greensboro. But we do want to be prepared in case that does happen.
I've heard tires screeching and a bunch of people screaming. I couldn't see what was going on. I heard gunshots and I started running.
More than 350 people participated for the active shooter scenario at UNCG's campus.
This is a rare opportunity.
An opportunity to see how federal, state, and local agencies work together.
Pull all of our disciplines together, practice our communication, our interoperability, and our response procedures.
Inside the McKeever building are three gunmen. We're not allowed inside for security reasons. First responders don't know every detail about the planned drill, but inside they're exchanging fire, dodging explosives while trying to help the wounded.
Cool, like to see all the resources they have around here, around like our city. They know what to do when if something were to happen.
Students feeling reassured seeing it all in action as first responders get people to safety, but it doesn't go off without a hitch.
We can communicate great within our departments, but when you get the different agencies together, communicating between the agencies sometimes is a problem.
That's why they have photographers to document the whole thing, to review what they can do better.
With speeds that quick, it's really hard to evaluate things in that real-time environment.
And in the end, they even roll out the bomb squad.
They have the equipment that's necessary to like stop an active shooter. It's a really good thing.